An opportunity to play Stanford, obviously, it's a good one for us. We scrimmaged them last year. We're looking forward to it. You know, Stanford, I got a lot of respect for Johnny Dawkins and their program, and we feel like we've got a chance to be pretty good this year, too, so it'll be a fun game.
The game is scheduled to be played at Oracle Arena, home of the Golden State Warriors. What does that mean for the program? How exciting is that for the fans and for the players to play in an NBA arena?
I think the neutral site game is always a fun thing. You know, we've had some in the past, and playing over at Oracle, and hopefully our fans will get across the Bay Bridge and come out and support us. It's a good game because, number one, it's good for Bay Area basketball. You know, you talk about Stanford, you talk about USF, you got a lot of history with both programs. It's a great opportunity to get fans to come out and watch us play and to compete against a team that won a championship last year, the NIT champions last year, and we played in the postseason as well, so it should be a pretty good matchup.
As you said, Stanford NIT champions last year, so it should be a good challenge for USF. What can you tell us about Stanford? And how does USF match up?
We're a different team this year. We're a lot bigger. We're a lot more physical. We got size at more positions than we had in the past. Now, saying all that, we had a really competitive group last year. It was a lot of fun to coach them. And so we're trying to find ourselves, and we'll be trying to find ourselves all the way up and, you know, through October and even maybe in the non-conference. But they'll present problems just because of their size, their physicality. They do have very good guard play. You know, Aaron Bright's a good player. Jason Randall is a really good player. And then they've got some size inside. So it'll be a good matchup for us.